And Pima County Sheriff's deputies also saved 21 people this year by using Narcan, an opioid overdose nasal spray. 26 doses of the spray have been administered since January, and that's when deputies started carrying Narcan. It's given to police at no cost by the Arizona Department of Health Services.